Alrighty, everybody. So, Highmountain rare spawns. We are finally going to be doing this one. Not really looking forward to this one, to be honest. A lot of them are probably in caves, and a lot of them roam around in Highmountain. And Highmountain is a goddamn not easy place to roam around. So, we're going to start up north and make our way, trickle our way all the way down south, with the last one being Flash Shard. So, we'll make our way over to Merkler, who is, I'm assuming it's a Murloc. Actually, just a Crab Rider, and I know that's a Murloc. That's it right there. Hell Z. Already got a first rare spawn. So I'm sorry we're not starting with what I said, but yeah. Wait, whoa. Home Slice. What are you doing over there, bro? Damn, this guy's got some moves. Alright, so let's go ahead and loot him up. And get to kill this now, I'm assuming. Because, yeah, somehow I pulled this. Alright, so that's one down. The other one's up north. You know what would have been smart, Itachi? You know what would have been really smart? Go on this mount. Go across water, fam. Yeah, that's really smart. Where is this rare spawn? I think I see it. Nope, I don't. Supposed to be up there somewhere. You bad boy? Like, is there a way to summon him? Got something to do with this. Got something to do with this, I bet you it does. Yep, it does. There he is. So you gotta click that NPC and good to go. Come on, guys, kill everything. You need to get aggro, fam. Thank you. How are you not dead? And I know for a fact I've never killed this guy. So what did I get? Terrible ring. Terrible ring. Terrible. Wait. Don't be just stupid again. Go. You know what? You can be even smarter. Take me there so I can go there. Bodash the Horda. My boy Bodash is next. Better take me to the correct flight path. Thanks, fam. Bodash looks like he's across water. No. I was fixing my goddamn headset. That looked like it was a rare spawn, but it's dead. Really? This big dude big, fam. Like, no lie, this big dude big. I pulled a scuttler. What's the scuttler gonna do? Oh, he's not that bad. He's just big. That was easier than easy. Not even gonna pop that. He's dead. Getting order resources. Help him, fam. Help him big time. Alright, so now we got those three junkies to do. How do we... I hated this. Like, there's no way up there. Like, no lie, there's no way up. This way, I please. I was about to say, I hope. That would have made more sense, but I please, I can go up this way. For some reason, I don't think I can get up this way. Don't know why. But, like, I feel... It's like illegal.
Is so fresh. I can't sense any demonic corruption here.
It's illegal. It's illegal to go up this way.
So many beasts in this land to slaughter.
Who the hell's talking? Wait. Your voice is weird. And stop replying to my artifact weapon, Tom. Dude, that made no sense. Black Krill said that, and that's not his voice. That is just not his voice. I have to take a flight path, guys, so bear with me. Bear with me. Ooh. Yeah, I need a flight path, man. Thank you. It's in combat.
You need something?
Not really, but I need a nice little boost to Witchwood. Alright, so my stream stopped on my end. I'm gonna double check it's actually working. Says it's good to me. Says the stream is good to me. So I'm actually gonna do this one next, number and make it. Alright, the stream looks good to me. I'm not gonna bother and mess around with you. It's working on my end. I hope it's working on your end. And if it's not, just go ahead and just yell at me, bro. Just give me a slash Y and yell at me in chat. Slumber, that's this stupid bear that's for a world quest up there. Watch, you're not gonna find the silver dragon around his portrait. His or her portrait. Nappy over here. This did I pull it? Probably. Well, there's Slumber. Alright, well, we got Slumber, and as you guys can see, this is a world quest rare spawn. It hasn't got its silver dragon around the portrait. So I know I'm doing my bit. Ooh, fat meat. Wait, still. Hopefully it's not up top or anything. Mount buff. Buff boat. Located. Question. You see it on my mini-map. Okay, it looks like it's right in front of me. What is it called? Majestic Elderhorn. Is that it? Is it move? Is it one of those ones that move? No, it's not. Alright, slash car. Majestic Elder. Ah. Oh. Bam. Where's the Majestic Elderhorn? Oh, it moves. That slash tar. Look at it. Boom. I'm assuming this is going to be a world quest one. I haven't done this one. Let me see. Have I done this? I've done this. So, I've already got the item. I believe it's like a toy or something. I've done almost every world quest in the game, so all the rare spawns that I've actually killed for the achievement already are from world quests. That's why I'm redoing them for video purposes now. Would you stop? Okay, I don't remember this fight. So I'm assuming this was one of those ones where I just joined in at like 2% left. Alright, stun it. I don't want it moving anymore. Let's finish this thing off. Peace. I said peace. Sweet. Or stuff, yeah, you know what I mean. Stuff. Alright, so there's supposed to be three rare spawns. I don't know if they're up top or what, but one of them has to be up top, so might as well just take the up top route. The one is called Melok. But yeah. Alright, pull everything over to this big bad dude. Go ahead and pull, and AoE. AoE for life. Yes, that is one. Got something. What did I get? Artifact power. Junk, but I'll take it. Majestic Elder Horn. Just Melok. I think that's supposed to be Melok. That is supposed to be Melok. No, it's Majestic Elder Horn. Same fucker. Aw, what? Same. I don't even need to kill that one. Same one. Alright, so Shara. There. Somewhere over here. Get down there. I think I've killed this one too. Have I? No, I have not. Alright, cool. Finally got a new one. New one on the list. New one on the list. This new one on the list. Alright, why are you open, bro? I don't need no goddamn professions or spellbook. We're not casting from the spellbook. Psh, I'm already goddamn clicking. Not making things worse over here. For those of you tuning in, this is probably the best day to ask questions. Because I'm pretty much chilling over here. I am literally just chilling. Killing rare spawns. Getting my achievements in. Y'all know what it is. Completing Legion content step by step. It's the same stupid rare spawn. White size. Skull hat. How do you get there? I don't know. Let's figure it out. Well, we figure things out. That's what's going to be the hell about Storm. I mean, that's going to be the hell about High Mountain. The fact that it's not easy getting in. Oh. Alright, well, there's the rare spawn. That's the Majestic. The other one's over there to the left. Up here? Nope. Up top. I go up this way? Please, loop around. Loop around. And keep going up. Get up there, though, fam. Like, fam. Like, super fam. I need to get over there, and I don't. There's no way. There's no way. No mount. Nothing is good enough for that. What the hell is this? Do? Alright, I've never been here. Let's check it out. Demon hunter thing? I don't know what that is, but I'm gonna have to take this. To this! Oh no, I don't wanna go. Oh, I'm gonna go here. Skyhorn. I'm gonna take the fight path to Skyhorn. Yeah.
What has the wind brought? May Anshe guide you.
Alright, so. Everything lower than where my mouse is. Everything lower than that. So we gotta go up back up to here. Skull hat. And then in the cave. So Lugget is in the cave and Skull hat is not. Skull hat's probably where the harpies are right before you jump down. But for those of you tuning in, is my stream working on your end? Like, is there any stuttering or lag? I need to know because, I mean, I don't see any issues from my point of view, but there could be. I want to make sure that there is. There is one right here. Like, no lie. They're way up there. Wait, time out, fam. I don't know. That looks like the rare spawns up there. Has to be. Is it? No, it wouldn't be. Would Blizzard do that to me? Alright, where is this? On top of mountain, talk to the NPC. Talk to what? An NPC I gotta talk to. This one? Table Master? Alright. There's an NPC, I gotta talk to that dude. No. Top of mountain. Are you fucking kidding me right now? What is it called? Minta Talent Screech. Alright, how do you get that? All right, figured it out. Other side of the goddamn mountain. Do this. Oh, there's a... You look at the map closely. You can find a path that goes straight up there. Itachi. Go stoop. Stoop, bro. Sometimes you just go stoop. Like, I don't even know if I want to go do this one. Well, here's the path. I've never been here, too, so I know this is going to be a new one. And I definitely know it's new because I didn't even know where it was. So what am I thinking? I'm going full stoop mode today, guys. We don't know which one. See, Heyman Hoofs. I didn't even have to discover this for my discovery achievement. Wait, I don't... This top of the mountain. So, Miss Justice. I need to beat.
It is a day for flying.
Is it a heartbeat? Please defeat them. I'll protect. Well, if they can fly a little bit quicker, just a little bit, that would have been great. How many waves do I have to do? Probably two. No, they're casters. Why do you guys gotta cast? Alright, they casting hard right now, fam. Alright, where do, there it is. Why did I just... Wait, whoa, why am I getting knocked back? Alright, what if I just chill here? I'm getting knocked back. But I bounce back. Oh, I bounce back well. If she knocked me off the cliff, that would have been my life is over. Oh, whoa. Okay, I'm so scared right now, fam. Do not knock me off the cliff. I just don't. Dead. Good. Ooh. Bad. So much junk. Alright, back down the mountain we go. That wasn't too bad. Gotta go find Skull Hat. Doesn't sound like a harpy. But it's in harpy territory, so... You know what it sounds like? Sounds like a kobold. Skull Hat. Yep, it's gotta be. I didn't know there was kobolds over here. I thought it was just that one area. Skull Hat mates. Oh, he's still in here. Wonder if I've killed this. Don't know, and I'm too lazy to check, and it doesn't matter. Boom. Alright, let me loot. I didn't kill him. Cool. Now we gotta go to the cave, though. A lot of cloth gear coming from these rare spawns. Wish I actually did this when I needed to. There was a point in time when I was leveling. Could have used all of this. This is when look at the in the cave. Look at this cave. Can I find him in this cave or is he in the other cave? Which cave is he in? I think he's in this one. I don't know if he's down there, but I can mount in this. I mean, no, he has to be. Flash tar bug. Down there. Hell yeah, found you. Wait, what are you doing? Why are you just chilling? No, fam. You're not gonna escape my kills. I kill everybody. Boom. Oh, he just ate it. Order resources. I'm loving life. Alright, how do you get out of here? Question. And it's a pretty damn good question. Oh, that looks like it. Going up on a goddamn Saturday. There's an exit. Are you serious? I don't care where it takes me. Alright, let's go do... We've done Slumber. There's the Majestic Douche again. I just want to get to a flight path. Oh yeah. We gooch. Alright, so back to... Oh, Witchwood. Let's just go do 10 pack now. Witchwood, please. Yes. 10 pack. I'm on my way. I'm on my way, fam. I got no pack, but this guy got 10 pack. So, this guy's gotta be a boss. Man, I feel like this is the same goddamn place I'm guessing. Not in here. 10 pack, where you at? Where you at, 10 pack? Mate. You're mating me. Oh no. Alright, I can't do 10 pack. Skip 10 pack. Let's go do the other one. I know how to get 10 pack. Positive, I know how to get 10 pack. In here is a bear. I wants to die. Alright, the reason why I don't think I can get to 10 pack, I think it's on the top of the cliff. And I need to go to the flight path I was just at. Not Witchwood, the other one. This one all the way over here, Skyhorn. They raiding tonight or what? Not looking like it. Amateur hunters. Their loot is in a chest. Find them. Let's see if we can find these amateur hunters. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't die. Never want to die, fam. Where are the amateur hunters? Oh, I see them on the map. You're the exploring over here. But now we're not doing treasures. We're doing the exact same thing, but with rare spawn. Cave. Gotta be. Yep. You're lucky I got my mount. Now I'm ready to goddamn go ape. Oh, you guys are too easy. Too easy. What did I get? That was nothing, bro. Did bristle to do flame scale. Don't know where or what flame scale is, but go ahead and find. Oh, Sakan, that's a world quest. There was the one that I was missing. I told you guys I was missing one, and it'll be a world quest. Sometimes. Khan's a cat. Big liney cat. It's a black one though. No racial. Maybe. Do you mean to click on this? Yep, I know exactly this rare spawn. I've never done it, but oh Zeke! Get over here, mate! Oh, fucking swimming water, bitch. Evading my stuff. You ain't evading nothing until I get into the water. Why can't you... You're breathing out of the water right now. Why can't you just literally go out of the water, fam? Sometimes, this game. Just sometimes. Only sometimes. Not all the time. Just sometimes. Alright, I'm not popping anything else. It's a waste now. More artifact power. I'm loving it. Oh! Hell yes. Alright, let's just keep going that way. I know I'm missing one. World class. No. Have I done it? The con. You know what? Let's check it. Nope, I've never done it. God damn. Might have to make a video. Alright, well, this is gonna be a two-parter. This is gonna be a two. Alrighty, everybody. Wanted Sakan World of Warcraft Legion World Quest. So kill Sakan and you good to go. I'm gonna wait for this little mad dude to respawn. I haven't done this, and this is also gonna be in my rare spawn kill video. So it's a two-parter. Same video twice. Yes, I know. Waiting for him to respawn. There we go. Everybody's waiting, so this should be very quick. Should be very quick. Okay, stop jumping around. I'm gonna stun when I can. Pet, thank you. Alright, this is AoE! It's dead. Alright, so what now? Guys, let's go up. The path over there. Let's go actually find this path. So-called path. No, go up. There's a damn path right here. What am I doing? Please tell me this is the correct way. Should be here. That.
High mountain stands. Ride the winds.
Well, I mean, I don't know if I needed your help, but yeah, I'll take it. I don't even think he's doing anything to be. I think he's useless. Just like every other goddamn torn out there. You'll be mine. No! I helped the goddamn hunter out. Dude. Hate helping hunters. Help the hunter. I hate helping people. I'm not a, I only help people. Okay, you know what? I help people too much. Put it down. Still got 10 pack to do. That guy. No lie. But that guy.
Harpies from the Haglands are unleashing their perverse magic upon wild.
Aww. Thought I would have lived.
We don't enter their curses. Please stop this madness.
Starting to lose which ones I've done. Oh, I'm up here. Oh, hell yes. I know where I'm going now. Yeah, let's go. Go get it. Ow, I just punched my freaking headset into my... Alright, so we gotta go do 10 pack, and then we'll be able to make our way. Russia. Wait, have I done cross shot? I just did beast ma- okay, yeah, I've done cross shot. Very positive. Wait, don't hate, have I done cross shot or talk? Yes, I have, okay. 10 packs, only one I haven't done. And I'm assuming it's up here. There's a big long white strip that leads all the way to the goddamn 10 pack, and I'm assuming it makes total sense, it'd be there. To be honest, I think the next character I'm leveling is goddamn Drew. So just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh my gosh, we're almost done. That's pretty quick. Pretty quick. I think we can do Stormheim next. Never killed you before. Oh, I don't have my pet. Some of my pet. Now we can go. Boom. Wait, whoa. Where's this thing coming from? What did I just get? Companion. Is it squirrel? Please be a squirrel. Yay! Crispin, baby squirrel. Sweetness. Alright, get me out of here. Alright, so now we gotta go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Starting off with Hartley. Wait, where'd you just take me? What the fuck am I here for? I needed to be there. Yeah. Well, now we're back on goddamn flight path. You know what that time that is? It's pluggy time. I'm not gonna do that much though. But why are they? Oh, here we go again. Yo, drama. But yeah, don't forget to check out the description box, everybody. We got our social media links. We got our sponsorship links. We've got our schedule for live streaming. We live stream every night, so 7 nights a week. We also upload 7 days a week. Uploads are varied. The reason being they're varied is I might upload 20 videos or I might upload one. Depends on how much content you get out of those videos, and that's the way I kind of do it. So try to make it even each and every day. Hartley. Not in there. Fuck. Get up there. I'm assuming this is it. Better be it. So you're above me. Is there a way to go up, though? Yes. It's another harpy, though. So many harpies. How about to go pew? Torsten. I am still kind of sick, guys. So please bear with me. But it's not that bad. I mean, it's not great, but it's not as bad as it was. I'm assuming it's down there. So, can I kill myself or? Oh, well, fuck it. Let's kill myself. I mean, I was gonna try to edge my way down there, but that didn't happen, did it? Come on. Where the hell? That was a graveyard in a cave? I thought that was like a special cave for treasure or a rare spawn, but okay. It definitely wasn't a rare spawn, so I just assumed it was a cave. At least it was close. My dead body. Why? What was Blizzard thinking, putting a rare spawn down here? It better be down here. Oh no. Is it down here? Oh yeah, it is. Right there. Person. One of those guys you gotta click to engage. I'm assuming I don't kill him because it doesn't seem that bad. Doesn't seem like an evil person. I think I just get him down to like, it's just a duel. Yeah, it's just a duel. Oh, order resources. Hell yeah. I thought it said 1,000 though. The hell no. Alright, pets, stop attacking target dummy. So 1, 2, 3. Gerbog the Smasher. Oh, that's the big dude. Alright, big dude. Big dude, we gotta wait 51 seconds. I can't do nothing down here, fam. I am stocker than a stock. Yeah. I'm not wasting it. What is that though? Defilia. What is Defilia? Flashtard death. What is Defilia? Guys, let me know. Let me know in the freaking comments. What is Defilia? Well, we're doing Stormheim after this, that's for sure. Unethical and devouring. I don't know which ones those are, but I have to do these three. Those are the three that I have yet to do. Gerbog the Smasher. I'm very positive I haven't done it. I've never had a reason to do Gerbog. Oh, I only need one more. Unethical and devouring. One of them just went away for some whatever reason that was. Guess I've killed it. I don't know. Now I only have two left. Unethical and devouring. So Gerbog, my mate. Go get you. But none of these, unethical and devouring, none of them are titled in those next three respawns enough to kill. And I know I've killed. Pretty sure I've killed both of those already. So there's one that I'm missing. Cave probably somewhere. Who knows where it is? And the ones that I'm saving for last, these two, they're not easy to find. Gerbog's right down there. Big dude, you're about to see, like, just spawn up. There he is. Oh, nope, I think I've killed this guy. Let me chat. Yep, I have. World quest. I was about to say rare spawn. Yes, it is a rare spawn, but world quest, rare spawn. Might as well pop this. I'm not gonna get to the next guy that quick. Well, I'm already get there. Just not fun. Not fun getting there. Thanks. Broken bridge. Hop. Got them hops like Jordan. Oh, no. Don't get stuck. We're not getting stuck today. There it is. Looking for this way up the mountain. Not all the way up top, but he's pretty much up there. I don't think he's soloable, to be honest. Pretty sure he was like a world boss. We'll find out, but no matter what, I'm doing it. So who do we got? Roshard and Broghul. Like, I don't see any of those on the list, but I know I've done both of them. Let me check. Yeah, I don't see them, but yeah, I know I've killed them. What am I missing? So I do apologize. I might have to Google where the, one of these two or both of them are. I don't know where. Unless it is these two that I'm trying to go kill now, but I know I've killed Frostshard before. And Broghul as well, so. Might be wrong. Technically, I'm gonna have to kill Broghul, so. Could go this way. Could work. But it looks like it'll work. Crash shot. Off. Oh, off. Why so far? Oh, I survived. Wait. Flash tar, brass shard. Alright, where's brass shard? I could have sworn he. Okay, well, there's Broghul. The mighty Broghul. Right over here in the wide open. Yeah, don't think I've done this guy. Ooh, there's a treasure chest. Yeah. I don't think I've done this guy then. Alright, my pets can take care of you. I'm going up top. Skip diddly doobop. Now you guys know there's two things to do here. Treasure and a nice little rare spawn. So I just killed that. And I just got a loot from him, but he's not one of the rare spawns. That makes total sense. So slash reload. Getting loot from a rare spawn means you've never killed him before. Try to kill him again, you're not going to get loot. Supposed to be here. Slash tar, frost, shark. Alright, where's that door? Oh. This dude. Alright, well, we're gonna try to solo this. No pet, no cooldown to nothing. We're going for this. We going for this, fam. We are. Oh, shit. Going for this, though. It's just gonna take longer, I think. This is, like, three rare spawns. This is, like, four rare spawns in one. Three to four rare spawns. Three and a half rare spawns in one. He wasn't that bad at all. The most difficult rare spawn to kill is this guy, I'm assuming. And he wasn't that hard at all. Gun. That's gotta be one of them. Are you no. Just get set. Come on, fam. Unethical adventures. Let's find out where these douchebags are. All right, up top Thunder Totem. I guess I don't know, to be honest. There's extra world freaking. All right, unethical. One above Thunder Totem. Like, above the T of Thunder. I need to go to Thunder Totem. Damn. That we're doing unethical adventures right now. That Thunder Totem. And then, what's the next one? Devouring Dark. Alright, I'll look at that one in a minute. Devouring Darkness does not seem. This one's not easy to get to, but I can kind of figure out where this is. Is that the cave? There's a cave somewhere above Thunder. Big cave. Going the right way. Going the right way at all. Yes, this is it. I think this is it. Click on this. Yes, it. How we do? Okay. Wait, are they? Is that it? Oh, dude, the mob lasted longer. That was the unethical adventurers. I just killed them. Oh, I have to loot them. They gave me a lot of stuff. I can't. I know exactly where this is. Getting there's not nice, but you know what? No, let's just go to Thunder Totem and take a flight path to Skyhorn. I know exactly where this last respawn is. Not on my map, but it's in a cave, so gotta kind of deal with those ones sometimes. Cave ones sometimes fun and that too. Got him, Bender. Real quick. On the quick. Quicks. You gotta take me to Skyhorn so I can finish this place off. Weird, it doesn't show there's one. But I know exactly where this respawn is. Not exactly, but I know which cave it's in. Boom, right over there. I remember seeing it too. Not the respawn, but some interesting freaking candles. It shows there's a rare spawn inside here, doesn't it? Devouring Darkness, yeah. blow out the candles to summon it. Why doesn't it put it on the goddamn map? Is it up that way? I don't know. This, yeah. Weird candle. Doing bits. Doing bits. Doing bits. Doing bits. This guy, I guess this guy don't like his candles being blown out. Someone don't like candles being blown out, fam. Oh, snap, never mind. I thought this was gonna be a kobold, but it's not. Guys, freaking devil. I don't know what this is, but it's some nasty shenanigans. This is the complete, utter darkness. He ain't devouring squat, fam. I devoured you. Bits. Alright, cool. Done. High Mountain, done. And as you guys can see, High Mountain's not the only one done. We've also completed Azuna and Velshira. So go ahead and check out those videos. Next up on the list is going to be Stormheim. Hells yeah.